in Easter period in my trepan, they are preaching. So you now call me and say that, do I know that I carry baby boy? I said, I don't know. He said that whenever I carry baby boy, cough will cough till you now preach. I say, yes. He said, I carry now. He's a governor. God will not allow them to take it away from me. He now tell me I should lie down for inside that. Now lie down, you pray for me. Even the oil, you dash me oil to use it so that I will burn that child. They want to use this that boy so that you become a bad boy. But as far as you are mashing leg in my tummy, the boy will not be a useless. And God do it and burn that child. Since then, I've not seen you. So it's 5 years now when your father died. Father died this year. So my sister are not carrying him so that. Because his father already visited my first daughter, said that he should, after the boys, those people that kill him is after the boy, so that he will be very careful for him. So that is why my sister carried him, so that they will not kill the boy. He's the only son I have.
That's the same thing God said, that what killed the father is coming after the son. And they want to use electric and dry the boy. Don't worry. If you are doing your own prayer, me, I will do my own. Those people that want to kill the boy, we will go their burial. Amen. In Jesus' name. Amen.